You know, at this point, this would not surprise me. It's like at this point, Marvel just cast people to spite the fans. Here's our new Wolverine. Here's the new Rogue. And I would also like to take this opportunity to announce that I will be playing Bishop in the MCU.